Wildlife Wednesday here on Coffee TV. It's Morris Knight with our very special in-studio guest, Ms. Sarah Kramer, the education specialist from the Oakland Zoo, with this frog.
That's right. This is our White's tree frog.
And very active.
Yeah, you know, she is not accustomed to being held. Normally we show her in her carrier, but I knew that wouldn't play well on television. And I know how you like to see the animals up close.
Yes, I so very much do. Yes, especially the really active jumping kind.
Well, she is a good jumper, but if you look at her feet, you can see each toe has a sticky pad on the end.
Kind of like
she's
a gecko.
She's called a tree frog because she would climb trees
in the
wild.
So not so much of the jumping kind.
She can also jump.
And would like to.
Yes. And,
so we won't provoke her. But the thing is, she's probably going to be jumping for joy in just a few minutes when we tell everybody about the special event that's going on this Saturday at the Oakland Zoo.
That's right. We're excited about it.
We'll tell you about it coming up in just a few minutes. Keep it right here on Coffee TV. It's Wildlife Wednesday, OaklandZoo.org. It's your zoo.